Now, the second half of it, if I'm leading or influencing you, I need to understand, what's your natural style? How do you receive information? What makes you tick, right? What are the things that motivate you and you're energized by? And then I've got to make some calculated choices of, one, how might I soften my style in certain areas or accelerate my style in certain areas to meet your needs? And two, what's reasonable, right? You can't meet everyone where they are. You can't be everything, all things to all people as a leader. You have to make certain choices and you have to prioritize certain things that you're going to give others. But if you can accomplish step one, which is looking inward, and then step two, which is how do I then take that inward awareness and regulate myself or modify appropriately, now I'm on my way to becoming a stronger, more emotionally intelligent leader.